Coach Rick, think outside the diamond. Sorry for my short of breath here. I just did this exercise and it was so good that I needed to show you guys this. Now, you might not be able to do this unless you have a functional trainer. This is based on not weight, but on air. So this is gonna be more functional for you to do it with a machine like this. But if you have something, your access to this at the gym or your current clubhouse or wherever, I want you to utilize this exercise. This is great for core strength, but great for base runners. We talk about the push and pull with your arms. Okay, so you wanna get in your base running stance. What I want you to just think about is right here, you're gonna push and pull. Push, pull, push, pull. And you're gonna really drive. This is gonna really enhance that core strength and that arm action as you're going into a base running drive from a base running stealing stance. Great exercise. I want you guys to try to incorporate this. If you can find a machine like this, this is what you need to do if you want to steal the badge you want to steal.